As soon as we read the criteria for this recognition, we, as the district academic leadership team, had no hesitation in nominating our superintendent, Dr. Bruce Hibbard, for the extraordinary work he has done in our school corporation the last 2 years.
Dr. Hibbard has advanced our district's vision, mission, and goals in a decisive and direct manner. He made it clear that he would not hesitate in moving our district toward its core mission of academic student achievement with a laser-like focus on teaching and learning. Even in these difficult financial times that have called for extreme financial decisions, including the closing of 4 elementary schools, he developed a strategic plan and led our district cabinet and 140 community members toward realistic goals that would influence the overall performance of our school district.
Dr. Hibbard believes in a shared leadership approach. He meets weekly with the superintendent's cabinet to review district initiatives and discuss essential topics. But more importantly, he has also implemented our system-to-system process where teachers review data with their students, department leaders and principals then review the data with teachers, and then our principals review data with the district directors and our superintendent.
Dr. Hibbard immediately facilitated the implementation of the 3 big ideas of a professional learning community: a collaborative culture dedicated to student learning and getting results. He has continually cemented the 4 essential questions into our practice. We now have common formative assessments with pacing guides, implemented a district-wide collaboration each Wednesday. Dr. Hibbard has introduced and led the Excellence in Teaching series and implemented the district's Leadership Academy. After 2 years, our school district has gone from the lowest standardized test scores to the highest in the district's history. We have the highest number of exemplary schools since 2006. Our district made adequate yearly progress in consecutive years, a first for our district.
Dr. Hibbard has implemented new ways to have our community become more involved through media, corporation and school uniform websites, and Facebook. Our mentoring program in the elementary and middle schools, Mentor Me, has been expanded. Our high schools now have a scholars program with over 75 students involved in a cohort to facilitate their high school graduation. Our district, under Dr. Hibbard's leadership, has opened the Children's Early Learning Center, a preschool partnership with Head Start.
Dr. Bruce Hibbard possesses an expansive and profound knowledge of the education profession. Our school district continues to achieve academically under his leadership. Please give him every consideration for your Defining Excellence Award.